Renee and Renato are no longer at number one.
Yes, I'm sure they're disappointed as well, because Phil Collins has reached the top spot with the A Cat Hurry Love.